joining us at Plaza, at our Arkeos Pro booth. I'll present you here our new studio server, which is a part of our server range. So before we had a 2 and a 6 output machine. Now we complete this full range with also a 4 output machine, which we call the studio server. Studio server is a completely new design machine, so we didn't start from an existing machine to adapt a case. We made a completely new case, which is made very tour proof. It's a very solid machine. We're using sidebars. We use very strong steel, no more plastic, etc., to make it really fit for every kind of touring purpose, but also fixed installations, television, broadcast, and so on. As you can see, the machine is designed on the front with a full function touchscreen where you can change all the major features of the server. We talk here about EDID management, which can be easy accessed from the front screen, but also IP ranges to connect ArtNet and Mainnet or other kind of protocols. We have the logging here, and we also have the control of our software, so that in touring situations, etc., you don't need an interface screen to control the software. The touchscreen on the front indicates everything perfectly. Should there be errors in your system, overheating, there is a crash, there is a fan that's not working, etc., it will be displayed also on the front screen, in also with the front LED bar, so that it's very easy to find the server that has a problem. If we look at a stage server, our 2 output machine, an entry-level machine, we connect all the components directly to the components inside the machine. This machine doesn't do it. We here have a full backplate where we connect the 4 DVI D outputs, the separate DVI I VGA screen. And what's also new on this machine is that we can decide how many inputs we want. The studio server standard chips with 1 HDSDI input, but you can extend it up to 4 HDSDI inputs and 2 DVI inputs so that you can really customize the machine for what you need it. We don't want our users to spend too much of their budget on functions that they don't need, so that's why we provide the option to customize the studio server as you prefer. The stage server is available with MediaMaster Express or MediaMaster Pro. The studio server ships with the full option software, so MediaMaster Pro is on it, together with the video mapper, LED mapper, Klingit mapper, fixture and simple mode, so you can really choose the way of operating the machine which fits best your production. Thanks for your short attention. If you want any more information, visit www.arkeospro.com and we'll be happy to assist you with it.